What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nika, and today I am back with another affordable hair review. Today I will be reviewing this 26 inch water wave unit from Abby Hair. And yes, this unit is affordable. I only ended up spending, I believe, $175. After taxes and shipping, it turned out to be about $180. And this hair is from Abby Hair. In the package, it came with this little card with all the details and everything about their social media, so it's easy for you to find them. This unit was a 13 by 6 unit, and it came with 4 combs, just your standard frontal unit. And you guys, I love this unit. It was so easy to install, and easy to manage and easy to work with. The only cons that I would say about this hair is that it sheds, but that is to be predicted when you're working with curly hair or any type of wave or anything like that. But this hair had just a little bit extra shedding. So what I did do was I went ahead and bleached this unit, the knots on this unit. And how I bleach my knots is I just go over it with a thick, make sure it is thick, you guys. A thick layer of bleach over the frontal, making sure I get every spot on there. And I just pretty much bleach it and let it sit. I let my bleach sit for about 20 to 30 minutes just to make sure that it processes the way that I want it to. And so I just went on ahead and did that here.
Oh my God, it's DJ Swan.
So pretty much what I did was, once I let that sit on there for about 20-30 minutes, I came back with my shampoo, and I used just the coconut curl shampoo, and I washed my unit and I washed the hair and the knots as well. Then I just took some Tresemme conditioner and I let the conditioner sit on my unit for about 20 minutes. Now it is customization time, you guys. All I did was I pretty much just plucked my frontal to my liking. I'm not a professional at plucking, but I get the job done. If y'all want to see a detailed video on how I pluck my frontal and customize my frontal to my liking, let me know down in the comment section.
Do it.
Now once I finished customizing my function to my liking and plugging it to my liking, all I did was just let my unit dry overnight. And right here you'll just see where I'm about to install my frontal. To install my frontal units, I do use Ghost Bond glue. That is the only type of glue that I like to use during my installs. And yeah, pretty much for the rest of this video, I'm just going to be showing you guys how I install my units.
Do 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 do. Lil Smalls, turn up with me, bro.
You could drop down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. And if I don't let you know, then I won't be for real. I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on.
You know I see you more, that it becomes your truth.
There ain't no other for me, it's only you.
I'm going through what you're going through. I wanna be down,
down. I wanna be down with you.
Tell me you're the time.
Okay, you guys, so pretty much this hair was really, really good hair. The only con that I have about this hair was the fact that it shedded a lot. But like I said, you guys, that's to come with any type of curly hair, with any type of wavy hair. That's to be expected. I paid for this 100% out of my pocket. So this is my honest review. And thank you guys so much for tuning in to my channel. The only thing that I ended up doing a little bit different was I did end up changing my parts to my side part because I did not like it in the middle. My forehead being so big. But thank you guys so much for watching my channel. Make sure that you hit that subscribe button like this video and leave me a comment on what y'all want to see to come.